Another cross desecration was reported at Kurchare, and the suspect is once again Boy Pereira. Police claim that he has admitted to the crime. Ironically, Boy had also admitted to destroying dozens of cross earlier, including performing some superhuman feats, but was acquitted in almost all. Watch visuals. Our reporter Prahar Sawadekar from Kruchare.